Hello everyone. Welcome to the New Indian Express update on COVID-19 situation in Kerala. I'm Sidhya Chandran and joining me on camera is Vincent Pulkal. 85 people have been confirmed with COVID-19 in Kerala on Saturday. Currently, 1,342 people are undergoing treatment. Two new hotspots have been identified, Naduvil and Papinisheri in Kannur district. As many as 46 recovered from the infection on Saturday. Malappuram topped the districts with 15 fresh cases, followed by Kannur 14 and Kozhikode 12. Kasaragod and Alappuzha districts reported 9 cases each. Palakkad reported 8, Ernakulam 7, Idukki and Thrissur 4 each and 1 each in Pathanamthitta, Kottayam and Wayanad. Out of the 53 new COVID-19 patients who came from abroad, Kuwait accounted for the maximum, 21. 16 came from UAE, followed by Saudi Arabia 7, Oman 4, Nigeria 3 and Russia 2. 18 of the fresh cases are among people who came from other states, with Maharashtra accounting for 6 and Tamil Nadu 5. Meanwhile, Kerala's decision to make COVID negative certificate mandatory for the expatriates returning in chartered flights has become controversial, with Union Minister of State for External Affairs V. Muralidharan saying it is not practical as no other state has taken such a stand. For more updates, follow our handles at Express Kerala and at New Indian Express or visit our website www.newindianexpress.com. Thank you for joining us.